and the topic for my presentation is on nitrogen fixing bacteria, what I've learned by 2014. So, with nitrogen fixing bacteria associated with leguminous and non-leguminous plants. So, nitrogen is generally considered one of the major limiting nutrients in the plant food. The biological process responsible for reduction of a molecule of nitrogen into ammonia is referred to as the nitrogen fixation. A wide diversity of a nitrogen fixing bacterial species belonging to the most phyla of the bacteria domain have the capacity to colonize the rhizosphere and to interact with the plants. So, leguminous and the actinolyzer plants can obtain their nitrogen by association with the rhizobia or parenchyma by differentiation on their respective host plants of a specialized organelle, the root nodule. Other symbiotic associations involve